Alright, so guys, this is not clickbait. I will show you the locker. Look at all these skins. Sorry, this is falling down so much. I'm missing some skins. Someone gave me this account. This is a PS4 exclusive. I didn't know he bought this. Hold on, watch the whole video. There's a glider that's really rare. This is the first PlayStation pack. I need to buy the season 8 battle pass. Good thing I have saved the world. Oh, root blue Kevin. Oh yeah, I got the Mako glider. Thank you. is it? My account compared to this account. Oh my god, I can't believe how much stuff there is. I'm ready. Next amount is the best. I'm going through these fast. Thank you. never gonna stop. Jeez, there's so many. Okay, finally it's over. Not a lot of wraps. There's so many. So let me show you the save the world one too. Oh my god, Brazil accounts. Brazil servers. Save the world. So I have no idea what save the world is or what you're supposed to do. So I'm just going to show you the locker if I know where it is. $850. Alright, here it is, I think. Okay. Equalizer, what the frick? Are they copying? Ahead and look, guys. Everything is here. I have no idea what to do. Melee weapons? Remember the Infinity Blade. I promise you, there's a lot of rare stuff. And the person that owned this, he sold a lot of his stuff. That's the end of the video. Yeah, guys, I'll see you later in a different video, and subscribe and like.